Hi, I'm Megha. I've chosen to go organic for a tasty, healthy, and sustainable life. Check out itocook.com. We have gone organic, so can you. Welcome to Calorie Watch. Today we're going to make mayonnaise with free-range egg white. To know more, keep watching. Ingredients for making mayonnaise are uncooked egg white of an egg, half a teaspoon of Dijon mustard, 1 teaspoon of vinegar, half a teaspoon of pepper, salt to taste, 100 ml of olive oil. So let's begin with the egg now. Vinegar, pepper, some salt and mustard. Let's whisk it once. So let's start by adding oil, a bit by bit. The reason we're using egg white for our mayonnaise is because egg white is very lean in protein. It's low in calories and it contains absolutely no fat. Keep whisking it and keep adding oil. You could also do it the blender way. You can also add them in the blender and keep doing it the same way. Keep adding oil little by little. Keep whisking this until it's nice and thick and creamy. See this? We want it a little bit more thicker. So we are done with this now. A little more of stirring and then it's going to be ready. This is just a basic recipe. You can add herbs, you can add pepper, mustard, capers, anything that you like to flavor it. Now it's nice and thick, we've achieved the right consistency. So this is ready to get bottled. So my bottled mayonnaise is now ready to eat. I'm saying goodbye to my store-bought ones. For more such recipes, subscribe to India Food Network and we look forward to your comments and suggestions.